He wasted 3 coins.
I wanted to make sure you were really safe.
Joked! Ah! Ah! That was so delayed! Was that delayed?
You didn't juke it, babe.
I juked the chairs, that's all that matters. They got farther than you.
They're dropping bases. Like, hey,
no!
Ah! Ah! No!
Don't be like that. Oh, you are gonna be like that, okay. Checkpoint?
Oh, that's gonna fall. Yep.
But I don't know where to go.
It's gonna get back up.
Be our guest, put our service to the test. Tie your napkin around your neck, Shimmy, and we'll prevent the rest. Oh, what a pretty painting. Ah!
I don't think this house likes you. Okay.
Whoa!
Oh! Is that the thing that was on fire?
I don't know.
Because it looks like it has a bunch of eyes on it.
Maybe I need to set it on fire?
How? Either that, or it's a pillar of vaginas.
I like the eyes better.
I don't know. Yeah, I think you just have to keep dodging. Don't be decapitated by the flying painting. Hey, you were just...
So this is the Haunted Mansion theme. Because that's what's going on right now.
Secret passage is in the chimney.
The fireplace?
Yes. Or the fireplace. Are you eating the... Are you chewing on the chair? Or the table?
Probably. I burned it down. Well, I broke it. I broke the support pillar.
Congratulations, you killed your best friend.
She's not in there anymore, you know that. Even Chakra knows it. See, he knows. It's all good. Get your foot off my desk.
What?
That is not what that's there for.
Look at my toes, though.
What the fuck?!
Oh, yay, it's back.
There are a bunch of spirits. Some of them seem like they're upset and looking for something they loved and lost. I hope that everyone wandering around town at night gets home safe.
Look at that. The freaking guest is like, oh.
Alright, where are you now? Yui? Where are you now? The junkyard? I don't understand.
After this, Yui is like, this is...
Where am I?
This was just a very elaborate scavenger hunt.
Apparently.
Oh, there's sirens going on.
Should find the road to go home.
Run it, just...
Oh, son of a whore.
Oh, it's this girl again. Yes, hide in the fridge. Okay, buddy. Hey, buddy. Mr. Upside Down Face. I wish that was that.
They usually come right at me and try to catch me, but why aren't they now?
You're dead.
Probably. Can't open this fence.
I apologize for a dog. There's police sirens going on right now. He's kind of freaking out. Run. Run, come here. I'll give you my,
Oh, Pacho! Chaco!
Pacho! Cacho!
Chaco.
Chaco, Pacho. What are you doing here?
I'll go get my toothbrush.
Run.
Oh!
You want a toothbrush? You want a toothbrush?
Were you looking for me?
Oh!
Thank you. Chaco, I have to go home. Mom is probably worrying about me.
Oh!
Chaco? Where are you going? Where the hell? She could be at the pond, she could be at the field, she could be at the bridge, or the woods. She could be over at the woods, right?
From what we saw, it looked like the woods. Right. Could have been the shrine, but yeah, it could have been either of those. I don't know what I missed when I was gone, but from what I saw, it looked like the woods of the shrine.
Chaco ran off in the direction we came from, so we don't know what he's doing.
Gotcha.
What is... Oh.
He has the toothbrush, so... Our dog whines when you give him a toy that's...
Watch
like a...
our Resident Evil 7 Let's Play of, Not End of Zoe. Not a hero, because he does this a lot in Not a Hero.
Yeah. So what happens is we have a corgi, and when we give him a treat that's too big for him to eat at once, he whines, because what he wants to do is he wants to bury it. And we live in a small little house, and we keep all the doors closed because he likes to go and eat the carpet, so he doesn't get to go and hide anywhere. So there's not much where he can, there's not much where he can hide the actual treat. And he just walks around the house and just starts to cry. Because he wants to hide the tree. He wants to bury it somewhere.
Oh, joy. Look at that butt. That guy was in the first game.
Ronan, you're okay, honey.
He wants to bury in the treats.
I know, he does.
Well, at least it looks like you're going back. I don't know if you can hear.
Go bury it, bro. Go bury it. Go ahead.
You have a lot of blankets to hide it in.
I put the blanket on the floor just so that so you can hide it. Like the we have a big fluffy down blanket that it's usually on the couch, but I put it on the ground because he loves to go in there and just bury it. And he goes like, "Dang." Or if you sit cross-legged, they'll bury it in your lap, and it'll just like...
You're very distracting. There's a blanket right there!
There's a blanket right there!
He just really wants to bury it, that's all.
I'll go put the blanket on the couch, and I'll go put him on the couch. If he wants to bury it.
That's a hopping fucking...
He's like, why don't you have a sand pit that I can bury it in the house? Oh, it's a little knife, buddy. Oh, that guy came out of nowhere. Oh, a bunch of TV dudes. Hey, buddies. How are you? That works.
I need that one to move.
Yeah.
So try. Hacha! So you're good. Hacha!
There we go. Yeah, this game has, like, the second game has so many more cool things in it. Empty box.
Seems like five machines combined to form the robot.
Power Rangers?
Probably. Oof. Right. It's a weird, small part of something.
Yeah, you're going the right direction. Oh, umbrella broke.
Yeah, there she is.
It's just a casual fridge in the forest. And a car. If you find all the puzzle pieces. We never actually found all the puzzle pieces in the original game. I wonder if it does anything.
I'm more concerned about the fact that my way is blocked.
You can go that way, and then up there.
Okay, thank you. She's back.
Do you know the way?
leaving. Goodbye. Nope. Take your game. Nope. Take it. I'm leaving. Nope. Get out of my way. I'm leaving right now. Oh, thanks for grabbing my boob on camera. Give it a free anime, everybody.
Hello? Hello? Okay. Oh, she's gone. Okay. He's barking at himself in the... Yeah. It's like there's another corgi in the house.
Ron, if there was another corgi in the house, I probably wouldn't be able to do the things that I'm doing right now. License plate. Won't open. There's something jammed in the door.
Yes.
Can't take it anymore. You removed the stuck object. Robot's right arm!
Are you gonna find all 5 pieces of the robot?
Maybe.
Combine them into...
Oh! Motherfucker!
He's back! Yep, you're gonna have all 5 pieces.
No. Why do I have to build a robot?
Go to simple power rangers.
Snippity snip. Just the tip!
By a robot.
Seriously. Why'd you break him?
Why did you break my robot?
Keep breaking shit that I put together. Fine, damn. Emblem of courage.
Probably another.
Yeah.
Trinket.
It doesn't tell you what it does. pretty trophy that shines a bright gold.
It's the girl again. Hi. Of course.
Oh, really?
Ah.
Oh, really?
As we learned from, you know, The Evil Within 2, train cars, not the best. Well, that's cool. That's a completely different view on the game. Huh. Yeah.
Somebody.
Okay, train's bleeding.
Help me, so cold. Somebody, someone.
Oh, hey, buddy. Yes. Ah! Okay. So she's chasing you now.
Yes.
She can't cross water. Somebody help me.
So
help.
Cold.
Help me. I want to go home.
There's nothing I can do for them. I can't rescue someone who's dead.
I feel like the bosses are a lot less bullshit
than
this one, which is nice.
Don't leave me. Oh, we're gonna get jump scooped.
Huh, umbrella. Can you even pick it up again?
Was I supposed to give the umbrella to the ghost? Because it was raining?
I don't know.
Oh, did I fuck up? She's right there? Huh? Have you been spirited away?
Hey, Remy.
Haru! Her name is Haru!
Glad we know that.
Yui isn't here anymore. Uh-oh. She's right there! I'm right here. She can't see me. Throw your flashlight at her. Like maybe she'll feel it.
She's dead.
Yeah, really. I'm probably already dead.
Yep. And the dog can see spirits, so.
Well, yeah. Animals were in tune with that kind of thing, I think.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Choco Eye. But how did I die? Gee! You remember the very beginning of the game? Yeah.
I remember she got, like, stolen, or, like, she vanished.